Okay, Richard and Debbie, this is our May 2017 pattern for the month, and this is what it looks like. So we started out with a sugar push. We're going to count this in eights. So we go 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6 to a right side wrap. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, spinner out. 5 and 6, right to right on 7 and 8. Then we do a left side spin pass to the shoulder. 1, 2, 3, and 4, walk 5, 6, 7, and 8 to what I call hammerlock, reverse whip. And it goes 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. From this side, we'll do it from this side. Starting with the sugar push, we have 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, spin around 5 and 6, right to right. 1, 2, 3, and 4, walk 5, walk 6, 7, reverse hammerlock. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So that was our pattern for May of 2017. Thank you guys very much.